start of the day.
Okay, I'm just showing people. We're walking to the bus stop because my car is not fixed yet.
Said a word.
I didn't know you had a card on inside it. Oh yeah, you got a tag by that. She got a... Something just buzzed in this bag, eh?
Your phone is
back. She had a bag inside out. But not a bag, a jumper, whatever it is. Nah. She took it off to change it because it was inside out, and she actually put it back on inside out. This is what I got to put up with. Like my haircut, girls. Do you like Newport? Could be worse. We got to go to Cardiff next. Why haven't they cleaned this up yet? Lazy council. You're walking, sure. Oh. Oh, my hip just kicked this head.
What's wrong?
The what?
The doggy treats.
Ah, the doggy treats. Remember, we went for a breakfast there once, didn't we?
Yeah. Right. You're going to just be...
Yeah, we sat at the cafe. Waiting to be served here. Yeah. Fucking pig slash.
Any fun note type of place myself?
Oh, this place. Guitars on it, they're not Fenders, it's the, I'm got a Fender plate on.
Yeah, but on a live music thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we come to see the Murringer. One of the last remaining proper places.
want to buy her. Nah, that's it, you know.
Lovely,
what? I don't think what you said. Well, they were. Civic Centre, lad. All is prime. Yeah. About time they give Anna a bit of jet washing. Place is a tip. That used to be the train station, but it's not now. It's got a waterway down here. And a lot of work in here, up on there. Oh yeah. I worked up there a few times. Oh, I used to be a pub there, huh? Clubby place. Don't win.
She was the dessert looking like the best of Emily, I mean. Everybody's making money when looking at anything. Cathedral building, isn't it? I said a balloon. Unbelievable, and they're not letting me out again. We gotta go for a blood thingy now. The vampires is urine, isn't it? You think they drink it because it's full of cider? No, I don't know, lift area. touch her, because it says touch.
It's for that look.
Oh, that's for packing up, yeah.
Because they want to match it now for blood transfusions and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
So
anyone
they know you've got the right thing.
They know you've got the right to run. She said, oh, good beans on you. I said, oh, you're looking vampire or she's plenty of thirsty look. She said, listen, if I can't find a bean, you've got to come back tomorrow, I said. And the one said, can you stop sending these people here now? We're overrun. Home. What a fucking day. It was worth it. I got my haircut. Put up a mat. Fuck knows. I'll see you later.